beautiful area. I wonder if Sebastian is doing live also. I know, right? Maybe because it has to deal with the cold Pacific Ocean, not much convection. Unlike on the East Coast, their waters are warmer, so. And also in the Midwest. I'm honestly thinking about moving to the Midwest just because of this weather. But that's down the road. Okay, hang on, let me video this too with my old-fashioned camera. Hang on. Here we go. The wind is like blowing now too. Oh yeah. It's coming down now. It's officially here, the core. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, it's here. Oh my god. It's hail. These are hail. This is hail. Oh god. Oh my god. Look at the road. Dude, this is hail. Look at that. The white stuff. That's hail. I'll turn on the defroster. Oh god. Look at that. It's hailing. It's white now. This is insane! My gosh, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, it's snowing outside. Oh my god, I'm shaking right now. Yep, I'm a storm chaser officially. Oh gosh. Look at all that hail accumulation. Oh man, I have to picture this. Hang on. Hang on guys. I'm picturing what the hail. Okay. No, I don't want to get out of the car. It's going to be painful, I think. Wow, this is like a stationary hailstorm. I'm surprised there's no lightning with all of this though. How the radar looks like right now. Whoa, that's hail. You hear it? It's getting bigger. Holy crap. Oh my god, look at that. That's like, that's hail. That's all hail right there. Yep, I love storms. This is my life. This is probably nothing compared to the Midwest or Florida or something. Oh my god, it's hailing. Hey guys. This is just east of Stockton. Oh my god. Oh man, I hope I don't get stuck here. It's flooded in where I park now. Oh gosh. Yep, hail. More hail. More hail. Oh my gosh. Whoa! Lightning! Did you guys see that? A flash! Oh my god. There you go, guys. That's lightning. You saw it? Sweet! That was cray cray. I know, I hope I don't get stuck here. Yeah. This is a slow storm, so that's a good thing. So the hail can accumulate and I can picture my car later. If there is a later.